is Neno. I am 6 years old. Today, my older sister Fidelis and I are going to school. When I wake up in the morning, I take a shower, brush my teeth, and put on my hijab. Then, my sister Fidelis and I have breakfast together. After breakfast, we walk to school together. When I get into my classroom, I sit at my desk and bring out my school book. My teacher's name is Mr. Ogu. He is very nice and he helps all of us to learn how to read and write. My favorite subject is math. I love it because I enjoy adding and subtracting the numbers. When it's break time, I have my lunch and play games with my friends. When break time is over, we all go back to the classroom. We get ready for English. I love English because we get to practice reading. When I finish school, Fidelis picked me up and we walked home together. I love going to school and I had such an interesting day. It's really important to go to school because at school I learn all the things I need to know. So when I grow up, I can be anything I want to be.